going to the USA, which I eventually did.
Flights are booked, the diary's full, excitement knows no bounds. I'm off to California to spread the banjo sound. My first tour on the stateside, sun, sea and cold beer. I have to drive far too many miles, but I sort of do that here. 15 gigs, not bad for a first time, the Facebook fans will cheer. Cause I'm going to the US of A. Now the tour is set in stone, let's check the finer print. It turns out US visas are more complex than you think. If you turn up with an instrument but no visa, it's a sin. It's not like Toronto when I winked at that girl and she just let me right in. How much danger can a guy with just a banjo bring to the people of the US of A? US, let me in. I only want to play some songs. I'm not into guns or bombs. US, let me in. I won't be earning much hard dosh, then straight back home for a cup of splosh. US, let me in. So first I need some letters on what's different about me. It's actually the first time ever that I've used my degree. I even need signed contracts for every gig I've got, even though half are in someone's house or for tips in a coffee shop. A close look at the figures will tell you a money spinner it's not, but I want to see the US of A. A crazy long form is next to do to send with this other crap. It's not like New Zealand where I ticked a few boxes, it was done in 10 days flat. An anxious wait is next to come after I have clicked on send. The richest country they may be, but it takes them bloody months on end. 3 weeks to go and I still haven't got it, it's driving me around the bend. Cause I want to see the US of A. US, let me in. I only want to play some songs. I'm not into guns or bombs. US, let me in. I won't be earning much hard dosh, then straight back home for a cup of splosh. US, let me in. Finally, the yes comes through, I guess that I'm in luck. Cause this whole bloody process is as tedious as damn it. Well, I even need some interview, quite why is anyone's guess? Cause if a US consulate says, are you a terrorist? I'm hardly going to say yes. The first one available's much too late, my tour's all in a mess. Am I going to see the US of A? I plead for mercy with the airline, never had so much fun. But every man who works for them is an unmarried couple's son. It's 600 quid on new flights, more stress than I've ever met. Plus 3 days in Leytonstone Wetherspoons, just trying to use the internet. If you really have to ban someone, try Donald Trump next. Cause I'm going to see the US of A. US, I got in. Not 15 gigs, but just the 10. And if you hear this song, probably never again. US, I got in. thanks to you, I earned even less dosh, and you're not much cop on the cup of splosh. But US, I finally got in.
Thanks very much.